This is Joanna from Fuuka Kimono, and we have Machiko-chan here with us. We're going to show you how to create the perfect yukata belt shape using heko. Let's jump right into it.